Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 6. I was going to say 7 because I'm super hyped for 7. 7's happening. I'm going to play it in VR. It's going to be fucking amazing. Did you pick? Did you pick? Keep hearing sounds. Weird sounds. Sounds that are weird. What are you pointing at?
That thing.
What do you want? You want to turn it off? Okay. Capture it again.
It's a good fun time. I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
What just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Of course. Let me check something real quickly.
Hello! Oh.
Okay, sorry. I just had to make sure we're recording. Because my brain is stupid. I have my controllers wrapped around two different cords. What the fuck? Okay, so, what's the plan? We gotta escape.
Weapons.
Oh, I remember this part. This part is not fun. Do you remember this part?
Nope.
This part is bad. You're gonna have to flip me up here, I believe. I'm not used to doing these parts.
Good luck.
It'll be fun.
Thanks.
Well, that's a good butt cam.
Do I just hang out here?
Yep.
Cool.
Why am I bent like this? No one crawls like this. Why am I on an angle? Capcom. This is not appropriate. Someone had to animate this. That person's job is an interesting... Well, I guess they just animate everything, so... Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh, no! There's things in here! There's things in here! What do I do? 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 I can't kick it. I don't have a kick. Do I have a kick? I don't know. It's one of those things. How is it in here? Jake, help me. Jake. Oh, okay.
Sherry!
I'm alright!
Oh yeah, I'm fine. Gimme.
You sure?
Gimme.
You don't look alright. Hey, gimme, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Jake. Calm down. I don't know how to open it. How do I open it?
Hey, break down the door!
I gotta break it? How do I break it? How do I break it? How do I break it? Do I shoot 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 it?
Hey, break down the door!
Do I shoot it?
Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Why didn't you tell me to shoot it, Jake?
Not bad for a girl.
Hey! My pleasure. Sorry, that made me really angry.
Yeah, well, he's fucking the son of Wesley. What did you expect?
Thanks for giving me a gun with no bullets, by the way.
Yeah, man, it's not my fault.
I'm just a girl. I have two bullets.
We can shoot all these things and open them up, by the way.
What?
It seems we can. Way we go. Rats, guide me. Do you see the way? Let's go this way. How do we?
Hey!
Oh, okay, cool. I don't like the fact that these things can come back.
Yeah, they're gross. I hate them. Easy bastards.
What's up with the music?
It's sad.
It's like Final Fantasy.
I wish I had bullets.
Speaking of sad. There's a crank. I seem to recall this being a problem. There's some bullets.
If we have to do any of your thing.
Some bullets, over here. That's what I just said.
Where?
No, over here. Did you find a thing to touch?
Yeah.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber.
I don't see anything.
To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
We are doomed.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Alright, can I just shoot these and I'll open? Nope. Okay, so, wait, use the thing. Oh, it wants us to go. Oh, okay.
Sherry!
Yeah, coming.
Come on!
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charge.
Oh, I think I'm starting to remember.
We gotta get more? Damn it!
Yeah, we gotta charge up all of the. Oh, fuck! Thank you. Also. Damn. You know you can run drop kick them, right? Save ammo by doing that. Like that.
Not a good
kick. I practice.
Yeah, that was good. Glad I did that.
Shoot him in the butt. Didn't need to shoot him like that. We gotta go this way. I don't know how to go this way. Oh, feet. Beat a blow.
Woo. Oh, God.
That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
I don't think this is
really
gonna be
fun. Really? There's no other way up? Well...
You guys are very, okay with things.
Oh, bye.
Yeah. See ya. Nah. Oh no, there's goop guys. I found a switch. I need you up here to get the switch, though. Two switch for us. Oh, there's a hand. It's chasing me. It's gross.
Did you get it? Where are you?
I'm running from a thing.
No bullets.
Oh, I missed. Ah, I missed again. Fuck my life. God damn it. I'm bad at this. I was so good, but now I'm bad. Jake? Jake? Yeah. Thank you. You know what? Fuck this shit. Fuck you and your mom. Face. Moving too fast! Ah, it's got me! Dick. Hands off. Yeah, I just wanted to change to sort of dead. How do I? It's not letting me do it. Is there another one or something?
What?
I don't know. This is very confusing. This doesn't. Okay, so we gotta get the
reserve
C,
battery
I assume.
2 activated. 50% charged.
I'm going
halfway
this way.
There.
Fuck you.
Okay. Oh!
I am ever so confused.
Yeah.
I hear a thing.
I hear too. Ah! Huh.
Hold on, there's like an A switch showing up on my screen.
Did you jump?
No. Hell. Maybe you had to boost me or something.
Or come back.
It's okay, you go that way. I think it's.
I'm in the wrong place. Shit.
Does anyone know where the right place is?
Because I sure as hell don't.
Oh fuck.
Jesus. Oh no.
Are you where I am?
Yeah.
Double team him. I shot you. See? Every now and again.
Oh god, this one.
It's just letting me look. We gotta get to C, apparently. You go back to where you were going. I'll take care of this guy. Shotgun shells up here for you.
Oh, good.
Because I can't hold them. Sorry, everyone, but this is going to take a bit to figure out. Because...
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
I'm in C.
Don't go in C.
I went to C.
Okay, have fun with that.
Yeah, aren't we C supposed to be?
Yeah.
Well, why did you leave?
Because I want the shotgun
shells. Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Oh! I just wanted to leave.
Oh no, there's shreddery things. I hope something doesn't try to push me into a shreddery thing.
Oh, Jesus, I wish I wasn't.
That didn't really seem to work. There's more shotgun shells right there. On this hand. This thing is very confused. I'll get this lever. You get the other lever?
Where?
There was a lever here somewhere. I got one.
Okay.
Please hurry. That thing's gonna come back. We need one more or two more? Where we gotta go? We gotta go up to... We gotta get to G, which apparently only you can get to.
So. Reserve battery 3. Activated.
There was another
75% charged.
Okay.
One more left.
I don't know. She says there's only one more left, so. Oh, Jake.
What?
Goodbye.
What?
Don't look behind you. I think we need to get to A.
Hold on.
Let me
go to D.
Okay.
Just wait there.
I'm gonna wait here. Actually, you know what? I'm going over here. I feel safer over here. Which is probably a mistake. Yep, definitely a mistake. Yep, definitely a mistake. Did you handle what was in there?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go there too?
No.
Where do we go next?
We have to go to here.
Oh, okay. I think we gotta get up to the other platform.
That's a fee though. Maybe I have to do that. I have no idea.
I think so.
Oh, hell. Because I could have.
Yeah. Love of God, just go to the one you need to go to.
Okay.
That looks cool.
What is that dick?
I think they're channeling like seed molten energy thing.
Nobody needs that. Yeah.
That's just any way around for me.
I don't want to fight a nasty, please God.
Going back in, please.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Jerry!
You have to be with me.
Well, how do I get up there? I like how I'm asking.
I don't know, go around somewhere. Oh, God.
I found a tunnel. I don't know where this tunnel goes. I have an idea. I have to wait till this thing shows up over here, maybe? I don't know. Yep. Okay, I think I figured it out. Because I'm up top with you. I go in through... Wait, where are you? Are you an I?
G.
Was G up top? Was it close?
Come around through I, maybe.
I found another lever.
It's right next to it, I can see it over there, so...
Wait, can you pull that lever?
If you're pulling the one on the other side...
Pull it. Pull it, see.
Hey!
No, I need
Come
you.
On!
Okay.
No!
I'm coming. I am in the right spot, right? I need some bullets.
Yeah,
stop giving me shotgun shells for my not shotgun! I hear something too. Please pull the lever.
Oh god, it's behind me. Oh Jesus Christ.
Don't run to the fence. Just pull the lever. Pull the lever and I'll be able to help you. Stuff all around. Is that it? Is that all we need to do? Seems like it. Now we gotta get to B. And we are in... Why is it showing us up here? Okay, that's where we are.
Oh!
Why is it just showing you? Oh, we have to defeat the bow. You have to defeat that to get you out?
Oh god, why? I don't want this in my life.
I'm having face time.
Why is it stopping on me? Get up. Jake, get the fuck up, buddy.
Yes, this is good. Or bad. Looks more bad than good.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
Oh boy.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works.
There we
go. Have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Okay. Oh, I think I know where that is. Shit. How are you on my side? Just run. Come this way. I know the way. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. This is gonna work. It worked.
Let's get on that now.
Yep.
I'm fresh out of patience, pal.
Really?
I don't know where to go. Stuff. Where do we go? I don't get it. Where do we go? Escape from the underwater facility. How?
Steve, you can't come back. We're gonna die.
Can you go to D? You go. If you go, go.
Oh, okay, we're just gonna fall.
Oh, we reached the checkpoint, so that's good. Bad. That's very bad. Are we okay? Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, I'm bad at this. Ah, that's fine. Watch out, because there might be more quick time events. I'll put these over there. Oh, God, we're going to get crushed.
We have pancakes.
Oh, God, this doesn't make us do the thing.
You all right?
See, now I'm bad at this.
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry.
I see things falling. Oh, there's something chasing us. None of this is good. Please don't fail.
Jump!
Jump, yes, jump. Fuck that guy. That guy in particular. Fuck you.
Oh.
Oh, everything hurts.
I need to take a 10-year break now. Where are you?
I'm in. Woo! Resident Evil.
No.
Searching for partner. We don't fucking... You don't know, game. Oh, hey, look, it's the party gang.
Chris!
Chris!
You're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
Yep.
Don't be sassy.
Hey, so I heard your father's Wesker.
I can see your father in you.
Dude, that's not...
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
Oh, Jesus.
See the moon? Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
Chris, you're very bad at telling stories and points of the story.
It's you? That's right. Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy. This is between me and him.
It's not a pissing contest.
Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. You just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me. Gotta go!
Fun.
Jake!
I know!
know your dad was a fucking
guys,
psychopath,
I think this is some
right?
sort of lift.
I mean, school psychopath.
There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
I mean, it's not like... I don't know. It's like, if I found out my dad was, like, someone like that, and I found out someone killed, I wouldn't be like, oh, well, no, I hate you. I'd be like, well, you know, kind of an asshole, so I guess he had it coming.
That
stupid Jake. Use your brain.
The end of the world.
I pushed the button. So let's try to just do this part and end the episode. Because I don't want to do that last part ever again.
If that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble.
Well, guess what, guys? Everything that can possibly hatch in this game always hatches.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Am I going? Oh, okay.
You didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western served 20 guys. We did what was right. We kept this world safe. We're still his father.
I don't want to hear this.
The kid had the right to know. Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm back for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I worry about that if and when we get out of here.
I have a fear and I might die. You should do that for a minute. Oh, I do this.
It sucks because you get all the shotgun ammo.
What?
I said it sucks because it keeps giving you the shotgun ammo. It's a really good time for shotgunning. Oh. That's good. So, these guys, Neo Umbrella, troopers, were made by that Carla lady. Who was changed, sort of, into Ada Wong by Simmons. And when she regained her memory, she was really pissed off and decided that she wanted the world to be fucking destroyed.
God damn it!
Then they used the Neo Umbrella name, or Umbrella name, to do so, but that's not really what Umbrella was about. Not to say that Umbrella, what the fuck is that? Why did it change into that? What is that? None of that was good. Fuck you. Ow. My face, everything. I'm just gonna lay here for a bit. It feels much safer. I should probably heal myself. Well, we're at the top. That's good. I like her scarf. It's cute.
Yeah. I'm glad that's over. I can do shit.
Your bow's ultimate weapon.
It's like something out of that fucking area.
Look out! Yeah. God, I hope this is creepy, fucking scary, nasty, and the Resident Evil 7.
Get moving!
We got it from here! Let's go!
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
Perfect nods.
Yeah, everyone nod. Leon, Chris, Kate, you're all fucking alpha males. Jesus fucking Christ.
Going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I still would love to see a Wesker versus Jake showdown.
No!
please, Capcom.
Don't do that.
Give us that.
Where's the exit?
Yes. It's gotta be close.
Listen. Sorry.
Just for that. Take the boat ammo. You can have both. Here, and you can have.
I need two healing. Heal.
I got enough handgun bullets, I want those, so. Let me load. Heal too. Everyone load up. I forget what we're doing in this part. What's that? Give me the fucking machine gun. How come? I swear. Oh, I got sniper rifle ammo. That's why. Where's my handgun? Ooh. Ooh.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. I'm trying to put this in the case. Alright. Let's do this. Boss fight.
No more fucking lava.
Let's try this once, and if we fail, we'll end the episode.
This is some Star Wars shit.
It is, I love it.
The whole time Jake is just like singing that to himself.
It's fucking crazy. But yeah, if we do fail, we'll end the episode here, and then we'll pick it up next time. Hey, look, it's fucking.
Oh God, you're ugly.
Yeah.
Yeah, look who's back.
Also made by Carla to hunt Jake. It's fucking mean. She has all resources. He's got the weapon. That's not even fair. Yeah, no, that's gonna be good for us all. You dumb oaf.
Enough of this cat and mouse bullshit.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Okay.
Yep, okay, well,
you
guys have that.
Jake, we can't fight him right here! It's too dangerous!
Alright. Hey, asshole! This way!
Yeah, I think he's gonna follow anyway, Jake. I don't think you have to.
Whee!
Push it.
Push it.
I need more pushing help. Sure wish Chris was here. Oh boy. We run?
Oh crap!
Oh, it's back here.
Keeps on up in this game!
There's bullets over there. Watch out! I'm going back for the bullets. Probably a mistake. For the bullets. Oh boy! That was not fun. Yeah, I know. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, he's running. No, you take him. He's deliberately dipping it in lava. Shit, 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 I'm in a dead end! I'm trying, man, but I'm trying to shoot him too. Oh no. Don't Anakin.
this might have been another reason why people thought this thing was Wesker. Because this fight is very similar.
Yeah, I agree. And I don't like it. What was that frame skip thing? That was weird. What's he doing? How did he get it on fire?
He dipped it.
And what?
Fishing!
Why?
Yeah, make more lava holes, freaking idiot!
He doesn't care!
He doesn't care!
Do whatever it takes to kill us!
I am on spot. You know what? Fuck you. I'm not doing so good at this part. Is there a plan? No, there's no plan. There's only death. Yeah, get him!
Now!
I got him by the neck. This makes sense.
Oh, come on, no.
Rip it off. Fucking disarm him. Uh-oh.
Hi.
No, there's my gun. It's all you, Jake. Are you ready for the quick time event of the century?
This is more like it.
Really? Let's
settle this mano a mano.
You need to shut up forever. What? What?
You have to fight him. Yeah, you've never done that before.
Is that all you got?
Kick him in the nuts. Works on every guy.
I'll cover you!
Thanks! Happening. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Launch a container at him, but it's not. Oh, don't go back. Don't get knocked to the back. Don't get knocked to the back. Knock him back a little bit more, and I don't want a container. There we go. Do it. Did I get him? I think I stunned him. You have to get him over to the other side and knock him off. That's the only way you can
do it. You can do it, Jake!
Well, because this is like the last part, I don't want to end this here. We can do this. If not, let me do it. I think I remember how to do it. Yeah, you just gotta.
Oh, you got it. I'll
cover you. Get
legs.
You do it. There you go. There you go. Keep on him. Nice. No, you're working. You're backing him up. You just gotta get him to the edge.
Fuck. Like, I'm pressing.
There. I hit him with another thing. Okay. I'm actually getting able to help you a little bit now. You know what I'm doing.
Right. That might have hurt a little.
I like how I can't see on my screen. Fuck you. You can't move.
I'm asking for it.
Get up! Come on!
Get up! Get up!
Christ, Jake. Get your shit together. What is even happening? Can you push buttons to fucking get you out of that quicker? Yeah. I can't even. I'm giving me my own screen. Okay, here we go. Almost.
Almost got him.
There you go.
Fuck off!
Yeah.
Take that!
Fuck him up.
You like that?
Fuck him up, get it? Fuck him up!
Die already!
Good job.
Yeah.
That was very gooey. Also, don't knock yourself off. Also, very much like Wesker. Lava. Kills the best of us.
Good riddance.
Alright, let's end the episode here.
Alright.
I think that should give us a checkpoint.
It did.
And it shouldn't have us do this again. God, I hope not. Anyway, take care. Stay scared. And see you for the last... I think it'll be the last part for the Jake and Jerry thing. I like how you can still do that. You just went through the whole game like that. Bye, everyone.
Whatever. Anyway, bye.
Yeah, it's true.